little short set in between, you know, sort of in the middle of our show, and maybe come out for a big song at the end. But because Dave and I were a multi-instrumental, we got to be in her band, which is really cool. Got to be on stage with Joan and see all the kooky things that she does when she's on stage. But anyway, I don't know who I have to thank for getting this song to her, but somebody did, and she began singing it, and it ended up in our meeting her and touring with her, and then. And probably the greatest thing that happened with this song is that not too long after our tour ended in the spring of 2002, Joan Baez was invited to sing for the Dalai Lama when he came to San Francisco. Joan Baez knows a lot of songs. But of all the songs that she had to choose from, she chose this one to sing. And that was really important to Dave Carter, actually, because he'd been practicing Tibetan Buddhism for much of his life. And so to have the song transmitted to the Dalai Lama, that's his favorite voice in the world, that of Joan Baez. There's nothing short of the miracle. So I'll do my best to humbly transmit this to you now. This one is just called The Mountain.
Jesus and the Son.